dressed herself in men's attire, and so gaily she was dressed, a-thinkin' to meet her own true love, the one that she loved best. But when he saw her a-comin', he cried out, "Who is there? It is my eldest brother, a-thinkin' to meet my dear. But how soon will I deceive him? For his butcher I will be. He shall not live to enjoy my love, nor yet to bother me." He fired right at him as he thought, which caused his loved one to fall. And in her tender bosom he lodged a fatal ball. "I fall, I fall, I fall," said she, "I fall unto the ground. Oh, Jimmy, cruel Jimmy, you have gave me my death wound. Come look at the crimson tide that from my heart does flow. Oh, Jimmy, cruel Jimmy, how could you use me so?" And when he saw what he had done, he tore his loving hair. Another loaded pistol for himself he did repair. "I shall die for the love of Mary, I shall die for the life of thee. Come all bold lads and bold lassies, be